The Dead Sea Scrolls are ancient Jewish manuscripts discovered in the area of the Dead Sea by Bedouins. Between 1947 and 1956, hundreds were discovered, including the most ancient biblical manuscript on earth, the Great Isaiah Scroll. These documents were hidden in the cave on the eve of the destruction of the city of Jerusalem by the Romans. Since 1965, you have to come to the Shrine of the Book. You have to be physically in Jerusalem to see the scrolls. Today, after 2,000 years, thanks to Google's technology, these documents are online. We took very high-resolution photographs, which allows us to magnify and to explore by column, chapter, and verse from the Hebrew or even from an English translation.
Well, Google's mission is to organize the world's information, make it universally accessible and useful. One cannot think of content and information which is more important than content related to the cultural and religious heritage of so many people in the world. What is really amazing is to take 2,000-year history and make them available to you, to anybody, to make them one click away, wherever you are, in your office, in your home, on your mobile.
The Dead Sea Scrolls give us a new perspective about ancient life, society, and thought. They promote interfaith dialogue. They promote understanding between human beings. Now you are not just a passive reader from the scroll, you become active. You have the chance to understand why these ancient manuscripts became the greatest archaeological discovery of the 20th century.